5 real hoverboards that actually hover. Lexus Slide. Last year, Lexus introduced a short teaser video for Slide, a hoverboard similar to the ones featured in the 1989 film Back to the Future 2. However, this board requires a special surface to ride it on. According to Lexus, its hoverboard relies on superconductors and magnets, which combine to repel the force of gravity and lift the board above the ground. The board also uses liquid nitrogen for cooling the superconductors below their transition temperature. When the liquid nitrogen runs out, the superconductors warm up and the hoverboard stops hovering. Hendo Hoverboard. Floating about 1 inch off the ground, the Hendo Hoverboard is designed to offer a fast and frictionless ride. One which is easy to control through natural movements alone. The primary problem with this hoverboard, however, is that just like the Lexus Slide, it only hovers over a conducting surface. If you put this hoverboard over water or any other surface that doesn't already have magnets embedded in the ground, the board simply won't work. But the company behind this project soon hopes to have hoverboards capable of floating over any medium, including water. Omni Hoverboard. Developed by Canadian inventor Katalin Alexandru Duru, the Omni Hoverboard features 8 propellers and a frame made from carbon fiber. The motors controlling the propellers are powered by 12 lithium polymer batteries, which generate around 40 horsepower. But sadly, this currently generates a combined flying time of only 1.5 minutes. Nevertheless, in May 2015, the Omni Hoverboard managed to travel a total distance of 275.9 meters to achieve a new Guinness World Records title for the longest distance traveled by a hoverboard. Arcoboard. This flying board was developed by an aerospace company called Arcospace Corporation. The Arcoboard design consists of an array of 36 electric ducted fans spread over the board and a battery running through the middle, which gives the board maximum flight time of up to 6 minutes. This hoverboard is also equipped with onboard sensors that maintain it 30 cm above the ground and limit its speed to 12.5 miles per hour. The design can carry up to 110 kg, but it comes at a substantial price. Orders are currently being taken at $14,900 for a single board. Flyboard Air. Few months ago, Frank Zapata, the man who invented the water jet flyboard, introduced to the world his latest invention, the Flyboard Air. The device is powered by jet engine propulsion and can reach a claimed maximum height of 10,000 feet, with a maximum speed of 93 miles per hour and up to 10 minutes of flying time. On April 30, 2016, Zapata has set a new Guinness World Record for the furthest hoverboard flight, traveling a distance of 7,388 feet, breaking the previous record set by the inventor of the Omni Hoverboard the previous year. That's the end of this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.